Hi guys, this is your girl Labelle. If you're watching me for the first time, welcome to my YouTube channel. And today's topic, we are going to talk about tolerance. What do we mean? Tolerance. On my previous video, we talked about 5 tips that can help make your relationship to become successful. And what are those tips? On my list, we have prayer, we have patience, we have tolerance, we have perseverance, and we have respect. In my other videos, we have talked about prayers, we have talked about patience. So today, we are going to focus more on tolerance. A lot of people will ask me, why tolerance? Yes, tolerance is the key to a successful relationship. We all know the generation of today. A lot of girls, they get into relationship and they don't want to tolerate each other. Let me tell you, my dear, in every relationship, we have a lot of problems. If someone will tell you, my relationship goes smoothly and I don't have any problem, that person is a big liar. The person is not telling you the truth. In every relationship, you will find problems, you will find troubles, you will find tribulations, you will get a lot of challenges. And only the strong shall succeed. So for that reason, we need to tolerate each other. No one is perfect. If you're dating a guy who has an attitude, you yourself, you have your own attitude. This guy is tolerating you, so you have to tolerate this guy in return. If you ask most of our parents of nowadays, if you ask them, for those of you that your parents are still alive and they are still living together and they are still married, just ask your mother, mommy, why are you still with daddy? Say, my dear daughter, I am still with your father because I tolerated him. With all his cheating attitude and all his funny behavior, I had to tolerate him. And if you ask your daddy, daddy, why are you still with mommy? Daddy will give you the same response. I am still with your lovely mother because she tolerated me from all the bad things I used to do to her. It would be very difficult to see a couple that will tell you they don't tolerate each other. They tolerate each other. That is the more reason. Up till today, you will see some couples that they are living in marriage for more than 50 years. And you ask yourself, how did this happen? Because they tolerated each other. But this millennium of today, hell no. Who wants to tolerate? No one. Everybody wants things to work out for their good. If you're that kind of a lady who wants things to go smoothly, then you are not ready to make a relationship, because any relationship that starts with so much beauty, so much love, just know at the end it will crash. But a relationship that starts with ups and downs, with difficulties, with challenges, know that relationship is going to succeed. So for that reason, if you're dating a guy who has a very difficult character, my dear sister, you have to tolerate this guy. If you truly love the guy, you have to tolerate. I am not saying that if you meet a guy who is punching you, like beating you like a drum, you have to stay there to tolerate the beating. No, that is violence, and which is against the human rights. If you are dating a guy who loves you, but sometimes he knocks, even led it to the knock, sometimes this guy might be doing some things you don't like. Maybe he goes out and keep late night, maybe he keeps bad friends. My dear sister, that is not enough reason for you to quit that relationship. You need to tolerate this guy and you need to try to talk with him. You need to pray for him. That is the more reason. On my previous video, we talked about prayer and we talked about patience. Prayer and patience goes together. So you need to pray for this guy, you need to be patient, and you need to tolerate for you to have a successful relationship. I am not saying that if you are into something that is not working, you keep pushing. No, that's not what I mean. If you are unhappy in a relationship, then you have to quit, because your happiness matters a lot. But if you're in a relationship whereby you are really enjoying the relationship, everything is going smoothly, but there are just some small little obstacles, small difficulties, small challenges from this guy or from you, the lady, you have been nagging, you have been doing some things the guy doesn't like, please, my brother, my sister, do not quit. Try to tolerate this guy. Try to talk to him. Try to dialogue with him. Try to understand him. Because Tolerance is the key to a successful relationship. If you keep quitting relationship because you cannot tolerate a guy, then be ready to quit thousands of relationships because you do not understand that guy. Because you will meet worse situations. You will meet guys with nagging attitude, with terrible attitude that I'm even worse than the one you left before. So try to tolerate your partner. Try to ignore even sometimes. Just ignore him just for the sake of peace and for the sake of a good relationship. I'm not saying that it's everything we can tolerate. There are some things that is very difficult to tolerate, I swear. Because these men sometimes, I don't even understand them. Like, only God can understand men. The way he created them, no one can understand them. But what do? We have to try to understand them. We have to pray hard. And we try to be patient. Because sometimes also anger can make you take a decision that you might end up regretting. Anger can make you take some decisions that can make you, like, you start crying at the end. Let me tell you something. If you are in a relationship and you meet a guy and you realize that the way you were before, maybe the level in which you were before, you realize you're dropping, like things are not going well for you, maybe in your business or your job, it means there is a problem. And if you also, you are a guy, you're dating a lady, and you realize your finances, your business, everything is crumbling, it means there is a problem. That does not mean you have to tolerate that kind of a thing, or you have to stay there because you feel like in relationship, they say you have to tolerate each other. That is the more reason you have to put God first in your relationship, and you have to be patient. In such a situation, what do? You have to go down on your knees and start praying. You have to seek the face of God to try to understand what can be the cause of the problem, why your businesses are going down. That lady can be the cause, and that guy can also be the cause. And if you notice such a thing, and you try to pray, and you see things are not going well for you, the best way is to quit. But if you pray and you see some changes, it means you have to tolerate and you have to persevere with that lady until things get better. So guys, I don't know what you think about tolerance. What do you think? Drop your comment at the comment section. Is tolerance really a key to a successful relationship? If no, also drop your comment and tell us why. And please don't forget to share the video. Don't forget to comment, don't forget to like, and don't forget to click on the notification button so whenever I drop my next video, you will be the first to watch. Have a blessed day. Thank you very much. Bye.